Since I was 15, I wanted to spit. Make tracks, sick raps, full of knowledge and shit. And the fate, had it a fact, I was solid with this. But I was young and unproven, we're dropping a script. So, I made friends with the soul who could flow. Most remain my mates, now some of them foes, huh? Back then I had a number of those backstabbers and whack rappers and none of them rose. But the rest they pressed on with hip hop in their veins, dropping it non-stop and but not for pocket or gain. Whether written or sitting off the top of the brain, a lot of the same sound found and properly paid. And the words kept coming as I sat in my den. Tupac Shakur posters scattered within. 16 years of age, it was way back when. I freestyle with my neighbors, what happened to them? What happened to you? We represent a right ravenous crew. We keep it tight like hammers and glue. What happened to you? What happened to you? What happened to you? We represent a right ravenous crew. We keep it tight like that is the food. What happened to you?
Man, I just started out for pop crowds. We're getting bent till I was told out of six. Sound by 6 out of 10 friends. At 17 and the energy and fresh legs. Honestly, I thought possibilities never end. And I had a crew in the red lens. I represent. We get up and hold it down like 10 pegs. But I start to wonder if these peeps were yes men. Cause the road to the top seems to have reached a dead end. I'm sick of stressing about making my mark and raising the bar. So let's go back to days of the park. Lacing our bars in the name of the yard. With no speakers in an arena where my mates are the stars. With no fame on the cards, we flow straight from the heart. Best raps I've ever heard are from no names in the dark. With a huge attitude, motivation charge. But they stayed in the past and made us ask what happened to you.
Hey! What happened to you? We represent a right ravenous crew. We keep it tight like hammers and glue. What happened to you? What happened to you? What happened to you? We represent a right ravenous crew. We keep it tight like that is the food. What happened to you? 17 years young, still I'm running amok. Different women humming on my nuts every month. On top of the world, racking up waddles and stuff. And all I wanted was some touch-ups and something to buff. Hold up, I knew that I wasn't much. Just a bloke in a crew with a rightly grudge. For the Queensland coppers and the railway fucks. And anyone who says I couldn't write my name on a bus. Seen bros come and go like a sperm bank. Back on the birds on home turf where you ain't got the nerve, mate. A shithole, but this old place got the first towel. For paint stains, cover Capella Bar and Birkdale. Cribs got raided and crews separated. True heads take it and remain dedicated. Some move later or choose to lose faith in it. Others get wasted and soon lose the taste of it.
Hey!
What happened to you? We represent a right ravenous crew. We keep it tight like hammers and glue. What happened to you? What happened to you?
Hey!
What happened to you? We represent a right ravenous crew. We keep it tight like that is the food. What happened to you?